Hi, in this video we are going to see a strategy which will be like we need to first 5 minutes observe the market. By observing those 5 minutes we are going to make an entry and book the profit. Okay, let's see. Hi, those who are new to channel, select the subscribe button and select ring to get the regular updates so that whenever we update level videos you can get it immediately, and click the show more so you will get the. If you want to know about advanced trading strategy means call this number so you will get guidance for to learn about advanced trading strategy. And if you want to open your DMAT or trading account means select the link in this description follows, so if you click it means your procedure will follow. And if you click the home page means you will get so many videos like indicator strategy videos, and you can watch it through the playlist. Hi, in this video we are going to see a strategy which will be like we need to first 5 minutes observe the market. By observing those 5 minutes we are going to make an entry and book the profit. Okay, let's see. This strategy is a very simple strategy and it will be very helpful for the beginners. So beginners can be easily trade this strategy by using this simple one. Okay, let's see how this strategy will work out, everything like that. For the strategy I'm going to show you in Vedanta. This is Vedanta stock. In the stock I am going to select the time frame of 5 minutes. You need to select time frame 5 minutes. After you select the time frame of 5 minutes, this each candle is a 5 minutes time frame candle this day. This is the first candle which opened at 9:15 a.m. So after it's opened the market gone down. So this is the first 5 minutes. Okay, let's see. First we need to select the stock. Okay, let me tell you how I have selected this stock and what is the process you need to do like that. First you need to go to nseindia.com. nseindia.com, nseindia.com. So this is an official website. It will be very helpful website. After you go to this website, go to live market and select equity stock. After you select it, you will get some equity stock list. Here is the list. So you will get this list after you select the equity stock. Okay, after you get this list you need to after 5 minutes we are going to make a entry, after 3 minutes you need to come this website and check with whether Nifty is in positive trend or is it in negative trend. Like if it is in like positive values or is it in negative values. During this day the Nifty is in negative values during 9:15 a.m. 9:15 a.m. the market opened. After 3 minutes 9:18 a.m. during 9:18 a.m. the Nifty is in negative trend. It will be like a negative value. So during that time you need to note down open high same stock, which are all the stock having value of open high same. So as you can see during that after 3 minutes you need to note down open high same stock. As you can see during this day the Vedanta open high is same 174.80 174.80, and the next stock Infosys 722.95 722. Like this you need to select the stock. First you need to pick the stock by using this observation of 3 minutes. After you get those stocks you need to check with the candles. Like you need to observe the market for 5 minutes. First 5 minutes it will be like 9:20 a.m. until 9:20 a.m. you need to observe it. After you observe it you need to note down this candle's low, because whenever this low is going to break down, after it got breakdown only we are going to make a entry of selling this Vedanta stock. Okay, so for this you need to note down 173.25. this is the low of the first candles. So after you note down you need to wait until this low need to break down, because sometimes just a spike it came down, after that the market may be changes the trend. So like that we, for that reason we need to wait. If the low got breakout means we get a confirmation like the market is the stock is in downtrend and market is also cooperating with this of downtrend. As you can see the market is in negative trend. After it you have noted it is in negative trend only you need to note the open high same stock. Okay, after you note down the open high same stock you need to wait for 5 minutes. After the 5 minutes finished you need to wait until this low need to break. After the low got break on you need to sell this stock. So after you sell it during this day In Vedanta, you would have earned the profits. Okay, and another stock is Infosys. This is the first candle. After this candle's finished, this is the low 716. After 5 minutes, within 1 minute, the low got broken. So after the low got broken, the market came down very well up to 712. So during this time also, you would have earned the profits in this stock. If you do this trade in future means, you will get more profits like that. So what are the things you need to do means, you need to note the index value like positive or negative after 3 minutes market opened. If it is in negative means, you need to note down the open high. If open high same stocks after you have picked, you need to wait until the low got broken, until the low need to broken. After the low broken only, you need to sell it. Okay, like this is the selling process. For buying process, it's exactly opposite way. So it will be like the Nifty need to trade in green values, like it need to trade in uptrend. So if it traded above previous close means, you need to select the stocks which are all in open low same, like this is the open values, this is the low value, which are all stocks which in open and low values are same. You need to pick the stock. After you pick the open low same value stocks, you need to check with this. After 5 minutes, you need to calmly wait. After you have waited it, you need to mark the high, and you need to check whether the high is broken or not like that. If the high got broken means during that day open low stock, you can buy it. After you buy it, you will surely achieve that error. So like this only you need to do the trade. So this is for buying. For buying open low and Nifty also need to be in positive. You need to note this before 5 minutes. Okay, after 5 minutes you need to make a entry of whatever high or low got broken. So like this only you need to do the trade. It's a very very simple strategy. It will be very helpful for beginners. So don't make any mistake, and do the trade very calmly. It's an easy strategy. Okay, we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description button. The procedure will follow. In future, if you want to see more videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.